Hey guys, Political Hip Hop Monday. It's February 17th, and today's album is Mos Def and Talib Kweli Are Black Star. The third album in a row that I got on physical. Is this ever gonna end? Do I own all the albums for this month? We'll just have to wait and see. The major issues the album discusses is black culture and the state of hip-hop in 1998. So I write these descriptions each day. I'll usually write what I know just off the top of my head. Then I'll do a little research. And I might read what other people say about that album or artist. I'll check sites that cover everything like AllMusic, rateyourmusic, screwv.com. Well, today I decided to throw out basically all I had written in favor of one Rim.com review that I thought said everything I said better and more. So here's a piece of user Frenchie's review. Alright, here's Frenchie's review. Right here. Right from the intro, you just know you are in for an extremely well-produced boom-bap hip-hop the way it should be. And yet what's great is that high-tech doesn't just settle for straight-up boom-bap in the vein of Premier, Pete Rock, or RZA, but tries to think ahead of the game and provides new innovation, more along the lines of what J. Dilla and the Soulquarians were just starting to do. High-tech uses a much more prominent, almost dub-style bass line, especially evident in redefinition. It even manages to add Latin rock guitars into the mix flawlessly on Respiration, which is possibly the best use of electric guitar hooks I've heard in the genre. Other than high-tech and his crew delivering great production work, Talib and Mos Def are one of the greatest rapping tag teams in the genre, up there with Monch Poe and Rain Ghost. Mos Def has his slow, husky voice, and Talib has his really fast flow. I guess it does kind of have a Rain Ghost vibe to it, but they aren't copying them. They do their own unique thing. Lyrically, they're both on fire, with so many mind-blowing analogies and quotable rhymes. I love the way they speak out against violence and hip-hop on Definition, rejoice their black heritage on Astronomy, and make a great reimagining of a Slick Rick track. I love the way they just come up with these mad, deeply philosophical analogies in their lyrics. Who else would come up with such immortal lines like,
hiding like thieves in the night from life, illusions of oasis, making you look twice.
The way they compare the city streets to a living, breathing creature on Respiration. The hunger and passion they each bring to the mic on this album leads them to one of the greatest rapping performances of all time. The album creates such a great balance between light and dark. Songs like Astronomy, Brown Skin Lady, and Knowledge of Self, Determination are incredibly upbeat, uplifting and positive conscious hip-hop anthems that really make you cheerful. Whilst Redefinition, turning your play into a tragedy, Thieves in the Night, Twice in a Lifetime enter much darker tragedy. Astronomy celebrates all the positive things that the black people are associated with, which kind of makes a nice change. The chorus,
you know who else is a black star? Who? Me.
You know who else is a black star?
Who?
Me.
You know who else is a black star?
Who? We.
And we.
It's so apt that even I feel I have to sing along. Brown Skin Lady has one of the greatest beats of all time, so funky, soulful, and sexual. It's instant ear candy, and the way it opens up with that genius sound clip.
You got that good hair, too.
You like what?
I like girls with that light complexion look.
Oh, man, you're a moron.
I can't help it.
What, being a moron?
Yeah, that too.
First one out there with a dashiki talking that crap.
I'm a victim.
Good hair. You're so brainwashed.
I'm a victim,
your
brother.
Problem. You're a victim.
Hey, I'm a victim of 400 years of conditioning.
Shut up.
The man has programmed my condition.
Mm-hmm.
Even my conditioning has been conditioned.
Respiration is still my favorite track. The beat is almighty, with so much going on the layers, from Latin guitar rock to hushed female vocals. Common also drops one of his greatest rhymes here too, and the three MCs just fit so well together. In fact, even though I love every track, the last four tracks are my absolute favorite part of the record. It really goes out with a bang. Yo Yeah is a beautiful sound collage of famous speeches. Twice in a Lifetime is one of those legendary closing tracks where the guest rappers just come in and tear up the mic with this haunting, minimalist stutter beat. Frenchie put it pretty nicely. The one thing I'll add before I close this video is that I think a lot of conscious hip-hop suffers from this fate of kind of sounding the same as all other conscious hip-hop. I don't think Black Star in any way follows this trend. It's definitely worth checking out, so please go listen to it and enjoy. No Batman and Robin. Can't tell between the cops and the robbers. They both partners. They all heartless with no conscience. Back streets stay darkened. While unbelieving hearts stay hardened. My ego talent stay sharpened. Like city lights stay throbbing. You either make a way or stay sobbing. The shiny apple is bruised but sweetened. If you choose to eat, you could lose your teeth. Many crews retreat. Nightly news repeat. Who got shot down the lockdown? Spotlight the savages. NASDAQ averages. My narrative grows to explain its existence. Amidst the harbor lights which remain in the distance. So much on my mind that I can't recline. Blasting holes in the night till she blends sunshine. Breathe in. Inhale vapors from bright stars that shine. Breathe out. We smoke, retrace the skyline. Heard the bass ride out like an ancient maiden call. I can't take it, y'all. I can feel the city breathing. Chest heaving against the flesh of the evening. Sigh before it died like the last train.